Kelly, this is how you mud a wall. First, you are going to start out with your original drywall mud. And then you're going to thin it down to a nice consistency of a, like, I can compare it to like a good frosting, like a really great frosting that would work. So now what we're going to do, well, and we also use the, turn that and look at the, one of those drill things.
The mixers.
And so now I am doing the wall, and there's not any videos online with how to do this. So I'm going to show you how to do it. You take, what size is this?
That's like a
14-15 inch knife, and you put it on your, the mud on your knife, and make nice big strokes, but you can kind of like bump it on the wall, and it creates a nice texture that most new homes have on their walls. So you don't have to do it on all the spaces and mud the whole drywall, because you want the texture to come across as in different patterns. But only one person can do this. That's why my husband's holding the camera. He did the ceiling, and it looks great.